being numb. I'd rather feel something.
Episode 4. Are we going to survive episode 4?
I hope.
Hopefully, yeah. There's a cobblestone block that changes everything.
Traces of life.
We're getting closer to finding someone we can kill. Hopefully. And hopefully we get out of this forest soon. Oh, in a swamp now. That could be good. We could find like a team searching for apples in the swamp.
Crap, oh, there you are. Okay.
So we kill them before they have the time to get their golden apples. But I don't think someone will be eating apples this late in the game.
Unless they had one heck of a caving session.
Yeah.
Yeah, then I would expect them to also have a lot of diamond armor, which I wouldn't want to fight.
Yeah, you have a point.
Looks like we're gonna go into extreme hills. I guess we're more equipped for bow fighting, so...
Yeah.
That'll be the perfect place to fight a team. I kind of expected to have like more kills on the squadron, by that point. But I guess most people are just like going for the caving.
Yeah, I it seems like it. I just don't want like a meetup this large. It's gonna be horrible.
Yeah, so that's why we're all probably right, better to fight now.
Where did you guys? I lost this crap.
Where are you right now?
Top of a snowy mountain.
Okay, then I can probably find you. We're over here right now.
Oh, wow. How the hell did I fall that far behind?
Oh yeah, I see you now. Okay.
All right.
Ignore that. For now, if we can avoid climbing the extreme hills, I think that's better. Again. I'm great at fall damage. I don't see anything around.
Yeah.
That would be.
I would have thought we'd see somebody.
Yeah, but I expected to see more people around. Especially with the number of people left.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're gonna need to go more south at this point. I guess we're still kind of far on one axis, but I don't think that would make that impossible to find anyone.
I think there's a plane coming up.
That would be great. Oh, interesting. Perfect place to find a team. There's wood blocks.
Oh yeah, there's wood.
Someone was here.
Let's hope they're still here.
Yeah, but I would love to kill a team if I could find one.
A swamp.
Someone probably was in that swamp at some point.
Oh yeah, there's more wood blocks. It looks like there
could have been some fight somewhere. Oh, now we have a desert. Interesting.
Maybe we'll find a temple.
Maybe. Though if we do, I feel like it could be looted already.
More than likely.
Yeah, this close from spawn, there is no way a temple would not be looted. Unless it's pretty well hidden and like you can only see it from like one specific angle. At least in the desert, there's no way a team can hide from us. We're just getting closer and closer and still like no teams. Yeah. There really is no one.
I guess people wanted a cave this game, shit.
Hear that, or we got transported to the wrong server.
We're like the only one in this world.
A village, ooh.
A village. We'll have to find a team soon.
Yeah, this.
Look at the village. Out of curiosity.
This isn't working as well as I
hoped. Oh yeah, it's definitely looted.
Oh yeah, I mean.
All right, where'd you go, Bradator?
We're pretty much going at 2-0.
I'm just gonna go down on the Z then.
I don't like there. There's literally a giant desert hill at 2-0.
Oh no, is there actually?
Oh, there's someone there. Looks like Glenn, I think.
We're at 71, neg 170.
Oh yeah, I see you. Here, in desert.
Oh, yeah.
They're coming after us.
Oh no.
I hit Wallerstein. Well, this sounds about right. We run to 0-0 looking for a team and run immediately.
Well, it's not the team I was hoping to run into.
Of course. I didn't want this either. I want a full iron team like us.
There's donkeys run into donkeys.
There is a hill that we could try and get on.
Yeah, a hill bank would be good to get. But we need to get on top fast.
Yep.
Does it feel wish I got killed there?
I'm glad they're bad aim.
Yeah. I've luckily only been hit like once. Third one's here now.
This is a weird position, at least kind of have the advantage from there.
Ow.
But the problem is that definitely they have the gear, so. They got it on me.
I hit water's time.
One's going around.
Coming around.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they hit me again. Their bow does so much, it does like 3 hearts a hit.
Ow!
Well, I'm out of healing now.
So am I.
I'm gonna have to do something.
Chris is pushing
up. Yeah. Maybe melee is our best chance.
God dang it.
Oh my god.
Go poke.
Unfortunately, I didn't have time to gap.
Crap.
I'd rather feel something. I'd rather feel something.